Let's say you want to take the derivative of this function, x log x. Well, you just have to use the product rule. So you differentiate x first times log x plus x times the derivative of log x. So this is just 1 times log x plus x times, well, 1 over x, which is just equal to log x plus 1. And that's it.